Hi, my name is Steve Westra. I represent District 13 in the House of Representatives. I want to thank South Dakota Public Broadcasting for this opportunity to speak with you. Serving District 13 these past 2 years has been a real honor for me. I remember walking onto the floor of the House for the first time and thinking how grateful I am to represent you. In the last 2 years, we have accomplished quite a bit. And with this upcoming election, we have the opportunity to accomplish even more for the families of District 13. This fall, I will be knocking on every door in our district to hear your concerns and hopes. Over the last 2 years, we have been able to share my personal story with many of you. Over 80 years ago, my grandfather came from Holland and started a small business here. Our family has called Sioux Falls home ever since. My wife and I are proud of our 3 children, and every day we feel fortunate to live in South Dakota, where our kids learn the value of hard work, community, and giving back to others in service. This fall, District 13 has an important choice. I believe in smaller, limited government. Big government and more regulation is not the answer to spurring growth in South Dakota. I believe South Dakota entrepreneurs and small businesses are taxed enough. I will continue to fix for the most favorable environment to attract high-paying jobs to South Dakota. Finally, I believe we need to get government out of the way. Handouts and redistribution are no way to create opportunity. Opportunity comes from Main Street, here in South Dakota, not the government. So this fall, if you agree with me for the need for smaller government and less taxes, I would appreciate your vote. Thank you, and God bless South Dakota.